The program's a graduate level course in computer science designed to teach specific skills to students in web application development and also mobile application development, iPhone, iPad, also Android. What I teach is the web application development courses.
What we do in our program is not for beginners, right? We're not going to take someone who's never programmed and teach them how to build web apps or teach them how to build iOS apps. Our program is geared towards people who have programming experience, right, and just want to get trained in that area. Our pace is much faster than you would get at other programs.
Some of my students are in the master's program currently, but we also have a lot of students that are coming back. They've already have their degree, they've been working in the field, and they want to add to their skill set. So they might be working and, you know, programming in one environment, and they want to go into web development or into mobile application development. And this is a good way to do that without having to go back and earn a master's program.
There's in-class section, and then there is the remote or online. And really, there's no meaningful difference between the two sections. Cameras record the lectures as they're given in a classroom to students that are physically present. And that's recorded for all the students, which they can play back at any time during the semester. So it's very much like being in the classroom.
I try and give my students the same experience. They take the exams together. We use Blackboard right now, so we have some discussion groups, you know, where we can ask questions and things like that, and students can talk among each other. So you don't have to come to class to be part of the class.
I don't think people realize how much mobile is changing everything, right? The entire society is changing. You know, there are places in China where you can no longer buy things with money. You can only buy things with a mobile phone.
We are aimed more toward the fundamental principles of computer science and the fundamental how this all works at actually a fairly low level, so that you should be able to pick up, use any tool and be productive pretty much right away.
Our purpose is to provide students the skills that they need to be successful, whether they're going to go into business for themselves, whether they're going to work for a large corporation, for the government, you know, whatever environment. And one of our focuses is to not only teach them the skills they need today, but also the skills to learn what they need tomorrow.
There are more jobs than there are people right now. Of course, employers are looking for top talent, and we'll give you the tools to be top talent if you want to be.